next guest in the car, a very mad human being, very stupid human being. Our next guest, it depends me say this person is my friend. When I idiot, very stupid human being. Join us as we welcome MC Lively. Oh shit, making kind of like the guy wouldn't say everybody.
No be today, people don't they hear ordinary whistle, use and dance tigoroti. As people like Oma Wonder and Fars the Bad Guys go school, learn lawyer work finish, can't drop the wig, carry guitar. Now so this guy man learn lawyer too. But as he drop wig, no be the guitar he carry, now only microphone because he get calling to do comedy. Anyway, I know say somebody call somebody, but I don't know who call who. He name na MC Lively. We catch him today on top the night show to call Yanos who flash him to do comedy.
Watch that video, that last video. More watch that last video. I beg. I just got a beguna. Let's watch that last video. Then we'll come back. More watch that last video.
Play it.
Let's go play for. Anyway, leave him. We'll come back to that video.
We'll come back.
Welcome, MC Lively.
I'm fine, dude. Still, I'm fine, sir. What the Lord has done for me. I cannot tell it all. they do, I'm fine. When I was watching the other inside the control room, I saw the people, they were sitting down there. I was like, when I come here, people nothing, they do it taller than me. When you sit here, but when I'm not coming, I sit on that place. Then we should cuckoo do the height measurement now. Let them know you're not taller than me, because I don't usually appreciate it. That's what I don't like looking.
My brother, up. I know we are tall. Moving on. Anyway, MC Lively, welcome. Wait, for those who don't know you, we don't know anything. And only Instagram they see you. They don't know who be MC Lively, where you come from, your real name. Tell us about you.
Ah, that one is a long story. All of us, have you heard this one? Ilya Ashu, Ilya Man. That's night with day. Night with night, day with day. That's night, day with day.
Just talk on the one way if you talk.
Just small, scratch the surface.
Yes.
My name is Sonny Michael. My name is Sonny Michael.
You guys can never be serious for your life.
I won't talk English, but my name is Sonny Michael. My pop's name is Sonny, my name is Michael.
Okay.
But they call me MC Lively, because I'm the MC, and my name is Lively. So I can't have the MC and the Lively together. And I be lawyer.
You be lawyer as you did like this.
We study it. Good grade. You carry good grade. But
you can't nothing. Now 2-1 you get, I've been at 2-2.
2-1.
Because I get somebody when they let me hear word. I have 2-1. You have 2-2. You have, in fact, I'm sure you got pass in your school.
Now what did they use the brand?
Yeah, like I am like
you used to, wait. Did she use it to collect money in bank?
Me?
No, did she use it? What? Sorry, what else? Wait, I started the show on the playground. Playground, no anger, no anything. That's why you carry 2-1. You're now you're bragging. The 2-1, I drop it at home. I do not use it for anything. You're bragging. We use it. How much are they paying them? People that carry 2-1 out of it is not 20,000, 30,000, 1,000. Maybe you see a good job, employment, 100,000 per month. You now you're bragging that you carry. Who's the person? I just want to know why you should carry. Who are we talking about? Because I really don't know why I got angry. Wait, I just don't appreciate it. I don't say when someone, maybe someone is like, now, you say, you carry 2-1 out of university, you are now back at doing it. We carry people that carry it yesterday. You don't understand what I'm saying? Are you getting it?
Man. The other question I want to ask, as you talk this, and I remember now, all those people, they cover their answer sheet when they write the exam for school.
Yeah, they now.
No, but no, this guy be like person with a cover hazard.
He look like it.
I swear.
Look at his dimple.
Jimmy be like person with a cover. Now from the dimple, you go take no Jimmy. You the cover and sash it.
No, I'm not me beg for the answer now. I beg for the
answer.
I'm not me beg for the answer. I know Sabi book.
This one, you look like someone that will be begging for answer too. This one don't do anything. This one is girl will be chasing all around.
Now, question I want to ask you. What do you get to talk about our Super Eagles?
Let's not touch that. Qualify for
next stage.
To win Richard's card? Or do you qualify to be?
Because we still get Iceland to play, we still get Argentina to play. If you say we will still qualify.
Let's just believe that maybe Super Eagles will qualify. Because with the team they play, in fact, they're supposed to ban us from going to the next 3 World Cup. with the team we played that last match, they're supposed to bounce and say, Super Eagle for the next 3 World Cup. We don't want you to play community football. For the next, how you play match like that? How you play match? What's up on target? In 90 minutes that, is it 80 minutes that they hear whistle? That they play the whistle? Is 80 minutes they hear the whistle? I told you I don't want to, I already said it. I said, I focus when I come here. I say, no anger, this live show, they're watching at home. So I don't think maybe somebody is like earthworm, that they pour salt on top. So I just say, yeah, somebody's already, it's already, body's always vibrating. So focus, no anger, no anything. But now you have Super, what is Super Eagles doing? What is Super Eagle? Super Falcon, they should go and use Super Falcon. Maybe they will not play better than that.
Our phone lines aren't they open on top?
Because, wait, don't open the phone line. First, close the phone line.
Closed.
Please, engineer, what do you call it? Engine room, video room. Close the phone line. I've not reached the phone line. Who do you invite on the show?
Is
you? So I decide what happened on the show.
Okay.
So yes. As I'm saying, I've not reached the phone line level. Where's the camera? Which camera am I even? I don't care. Forget about it. Now, the major important thing now. What you ask me about Super Eagle. Do you watch the other match?
Yes.
When you see team that are ready to play football, first minute, all of them, running. Wow, that's why they're beating team that are ready to play anything. Even maybe it slip out of your hand. Wow, or you score one. You know. Anyway, let's say, because you say, somebody's always negative, we're always negative. We'll beat Iceland. Even Argentina will beat them. So we'll now have 6 points.
We'll be we walk up.
No, shall we pick? Shall we pick say we win? Pig say it now. It's because of the pig. DJ, because of the pig, that's why they were dancing shaku-shaku. Your lips are changing. They were dancing.
Lively, what did make you study law for school?
No, I was trying to find myself. It's not maybe. So, come here. You know, when you're growing up, a lot of confusion in your life. I don't know. There's no job I did not plan with my head. I said I would be radio something. I said I would be TV something. I said I would be acting something. There's no job. I said I would be commissioner. There's no job I did not plan. We say, okay, which job will now assist us? So maybe we should make a streamline the what's it called now? The use English. No, help go, me with
the
English.
The Optalidom.
The go.
It's not that one that you say. They do the what? The go.
The go. The drink.
That, all these people. Why you want to streamline something? Don't you know me? Streamline. Why you pointing? You ask. Why you pointing? Just do that like that is okay. Only the like. Do that like American that is okay. You I ask you question. I'm pointing. What's wrong with this?
I love
that. What's do that? Do Nigeria that? Do the that on Nigeria? What's yellow? So your hair now? Your hair now is albino. Your hair is albino.
Yes.
Your hair is albino. That's your. They do come back.
Mahmoud from Gombe, good evening.
You open phone line.
Mahmoud, not be me open them now. They open them.
Who open the phone line?
Mahmoud, good evening.
Oh yeah, Mahmoud, you talk finish.
You not get credit.
Mahmoud, why do you call if you know you don't have credit? Mahmoud, are you playing with us? engineer room. Be asking before you connect them. Do you have credit to talk? There's no. Is that time we are paying for on the television? You just want to waste our time like that. Don't do it like this. So please ask them first. What were you talking about before my mood call? That's more. I'm doing job interrupting. What were you talking about?
We talk about Super Eagles. Yes, okay. Others we play where past Super Eagles like Senegal.
No, now why you choose low?
Okay, whoa, why you choose law? Hey,
now I'm the timekeeper.
I couldn't.
You remember? My brother is a new class captain. Who write your name?
MC Nice Baker. I'm making name.
Times 100.
You, somewhere from Taraba. Good evening, Taraba.
Taraba.
Who did you?
Samuel.
Samuel.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello, Samuel.
I'm fine.
Talk to us. We they hear you.
I want to talk to Nedu.
No, not mortuary, you call so.
Huh?
You want to deposit dead body?
I want to talk to Nedu Alhaji Musa.
Oh, yeah, I can hear you talk.
Okay. I'm seeing you, I'm talking to you, Alhaji Musa. What you say, no last football, the hard basketball you like? Nedu?
Yeah, should I leave? Are you saying?
What? You see that? You see that? What do you talk?
I said, Nedu, you say you don't like football, not basketball, you like.
Okay, yes, yes. No, I don't like football, not basketball, I like.
That's why I don't hear you talking. I wonder how you talk about football again.
No, not be me. Not me. I like football. Not be me. Be the person who talk say I don't like football. Now Musa talk. Am I Musa?
Exactly.
I'm not Musa. My name is Nedu.
Huh?
Now Musa talk say no like football. Me, I be Nedu. Nah, I like football. So what are you talking about?
Okay, okay. Sorry.
You don't chop night food.
But yeah, I like Musa. I like Musa.
Oh. Okay, come they go. They go. Tossin on the line. Good evening. Maybe we'll talk to a better person.
Yes, good evening, MC Lively.
I talk up. It's a natural voice.
Tossin, how is it going, Daddy?
Yes, I'm very, very good. I'm fine.
All right. How is family?
Our family is good.
What about the husband and your children?
Since I'm not married, I'm single.
Hey, sorry, talk up. Please, I'm not married. I'm single.
Are you finding your husband? God will help you.
Tosi, keep quiet, man. I ask you a question now. Tosi, inside okay, three of them, MC Lively, them, Jimmy and Kenty, who you like?
Jimmy!
So hey! Jimmy. Wait, hold up. Wait, calm down.
Nah, she gonna give you belly.
There's no friend in this world. So you just call my name for calling sake. You don't like, everything has end. And control room, cut it, call the call.
Cut it.
Control room, I told you to be checking these people before they call. Control room.
Anyway, our phone line is on top of that TV and also our WhatsApp line there on top of that TV. If you don't get credit to call and if you do WhatsApp, ask questions. We get MC Lively, the hilarious MC Lively. Funny enough, not lawyer, I can't go be. Oh, God.
What somebody do? Was you do? Okay.
Me want to talk. What did I study for school?
What do you study? What do you?
Accounting.
So you are accountant and lawyer. All of us, we're not mad on the road. We're mad on the road.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.